Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Narabe Sangare. Today I wanted to show you a very easy way to create a daily look to go to work. So all the working women, let me show you how in around 10 minutes you can be able to do a makeup either from home or from your car or any public transport that you would take. Very easy. Key elements, you need to have a good prepared skin so that you can do home. Two, the most important part from your eye will be your brows. So I will show you a quick technique to draw your brows. Then we will frame the eye with an eye pencil, a very easy technique from beginners to advanced. You'll see it's very easy. And then a very, very important point, mascara. And finally, I'll show you how to rock these burgundy lips and how to create a very subtle highlight for your skin. Let me now show you, and let's start by the brows. By brushing up my brow to get a clear shape of my natural brow. Then I double check the length, so from the inner eye to the arch to the end of my brow. What I do is I'm gonna actually outline the outer brow to clean the edges because I don't twist my brows. For this, I'm gonna use a flat brush. And a concealer palette. The color of the concealer is slightly lighter than my complexion. I said slightly. So now I'm following the last line of hair and I'm basically following my brow bone. Again, I only focus on the outer brow. Then I come with a color closer to my complexion to soften and blend what I've just done. And for the top of the brow, I'm mostly using the same color that I use, which is the closest from my complexion. And again, on the outer brow, I'm just cleaning the edges, and now I'm blending bottom and top. See? Very easy. Then, I just need now to set my brow up by using a brow gel. This brow gel is slightly lighter than my natural hair due to my hair color, and it will basically set the way I brushed my brows up. And voila, I have my natural brow. And now let me quickly highlight my under eye. Same brush, same concealer, minimal quantity. I apply not too close to my lash line because I'm gonna frame my eye with my pencil. And I make sure that I just blend the edges. Very important, especially because I don't wear foundation. Now you can see I have my brow and my under eye ready, and it's very easy, as you can see. Let's now apply the eye pencil. So I'm gonna frame my waterline and my lash line for the people who are sensitive. As you can see, I'm not precise. You just frame and color the whole eye, the bottom lashes, and then I'm using this brush to blend it out.
and the second one to blur the edges. So go on the edges and just spread the whole texture all along your lash line, and then come with the fluffy brush to just smoke it out. Exactly the same way you go on your top lash line. As you can see, I'm not precise at all because we're gonna smoke it out. Same first brush to blend the edges. Don't go too close to the lash line. Now I'm gonna use the excess of that brush to come in the crease, just to give a little bit of dimension. Back and forth. I can even come and intensify with my pencil again in the crease. And then I blend it again, but just from the edges. Not exactly where I apply my pencil. And then I'm coming with my fluffy brush again to smoke it out. Back and forth. No pressure on your brush. And voila, I have my eye makeup. Last step of my eye makeup, the mascara. So I'm coming and I'm rolling my lashes around the brush on an external angle. Then for the middle one, you roll them straight and down, so then you don't mess up your eye makeup. And then for the inner one, if they're smaller, just come with the tip of the brush and load the roots with the mascara texture. And you can load them, the roots, all along to create more volume and display the texture. Same thing for the bottom lashes. And again, use the tip, which will help you to go and be more precise on the application. Load and load the roots of your mascara. And voila! I'm gonna fast track the lips, but basically I just framed the lips with a lip pencil, and you just fill the whole lips with the color. It will allow you to have a longer lasting for your lipstick, and then you just apply the lipstick over it. Let me now finish my look with a soft highlighter from the cheekbones to the brow bone. My very last tip is to use my lipstick and come and use it as a blusher. Very subtle, and because the texture is quite creamy, it's gonna look very healthy. This is one of our grandma tips. Voila, we have our corporate daily look. Very easy, with a minimum product. These are the key products that I've used, plus my palette. I'll show and describe the product on the description box. So as you can see, I framed my eyes. It's very subtle but visible. I have some bold satin lips. Might be the touch-up that you would have during the day, and the natural glowy skin just enhanced with an highlighter, and as you saw, my tip with the lipstick that I'm wearing. So this is actually a look that I designed for a hotel here in Nairobi, and based on the color of the brand as well as the reality of the staff, it was necessary to create something simple but chic and visible. This is the face chart that I actually did to illustrate the look. So minimal product and very few brushes that you can just have in your makeup bag, in your car, or even in the public transport as long as you have a mirror. But this is a very quick and easy look, so don't feel too pressured to take so much time to do your makeup. It's really easy when you know what to do. The last part that I wanted to highlight for all the people who wear glasses at work is that it's the perfect makeup to rock your glasses with, just because you framed your lash line. So despite the glasses, we can still see that I'm wearing an eye makeup. And also, if you feel that your lashes are long enough and you just want to make it the focus of your makeup, feel free to add even more mascara. So voilà, this was my daily working woman look. I hope that you enjoyed it and you took a lot of tips. This is a look that you can do in 10 minutes easily, and every morning you can be glamorous and professional to go to work. This was Malabé Sangare. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you very soon.